This is my 1980 Suzuki GS850 GL. Her name is Lazarus. She was my first bike, but she's been sitting in my garage unridden for the last few years, and she hasn't run in at least three. Lazarus has taken me all over the country, but now the question is, can I get her to run again?